Ah, il manque un peu quoi. Non, je crois. What's going on, people? You have to pardon me. I got a little bit of a cold. I woke up, lost my voice. Getting over it. So, excuse me for that. I'm going to give you an update on what's going on with me. What's been going on with me. Eating my sandwich and drinking my protein shake. But anyway, the reason I haven't been, you know, popping up the videos like I said I was gonna. I've been wicked busy. Okay? For those of you that don't know me, maybe you're watching my channel for the first time, you're looking at the, you know, the time between videos, you're like, well, what's going on? Why is it, hasn't this guy been, you know, made any videos lately? If you're not friends with me on Facebook, you don't know. But I'm about to let you in on exactly why I've been MIA lately. For those of you who are friends with me, who know me, you know, just humor me. So anyway, you know what? I'm going to do you one better. I'm going to cut the camera tree. He's going to let you all know what exactly has been taking up my time. Camera tree, go. What the? You see? This is what I'm talking about.
What's up with the raspberries? What are you doing? Oh my god, you are so cute.
So she something? That's my pride and joy right there. That's baby Olivia. And I gotta tell you, when people told me that having a kid was gonna be a lot of work, they weren't just whistling Dixie. It's a lot of work having a kid. A lot of work. And that's exactly why I haven't been so active in the community pumping out videos. But fortunately, she's getting a little older, so she doesn't require as much attention as she did when obviously she was, you know, newborn. But yeah, it's a lot of work, a wicked lot of work. But if I had a chance to do it all over again, you bet your ass I would. She is awesome. I love that little baby. But anyway, there's the reason, all right? But I will stop pumping them out, I promise. On that, you can rely. That's all I got for now. Just a quick update. See you real soon. Later.